Eyes up, we got hostiles in the area.
Yo, eyes on the grunt.
Where you got him?
Inside the bunker.
Deploying drone. Sniper, top of the tower.
Sniper, I'm getting a position. Ready to fire.
Sniper, top of the tower.
Okay, this is the Unidad Firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Polito. We need the target alive.
Roger that. Ooh, ah.
Unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Por aquí están los gringos. I'm moving to position. Good to go.
Got another tango.
I think that's all of them. We rattled somebody's cage. Well, that was messy as shit. Looks like we've riled them up.
Movimiento.
Okay, we're still good.
Marking a hostile. It's close to some locals.
I'm getting up there marked. What's the word? I got one Unidad soldier. Over there, in the bunker.
Unidad and rebels, and we rattled somebody's cage.
Comiencen el ataque.
El fuego de armas enemigas y no sabemos cuántos son. Ya vienen en camino tropas de apoyo.
Ahora, mantengan la búsqueda. El enemigo.
enemigo ha retrocedido. Todas las unidades regresen a su patrullaje normal.
Oiga, quieto.
What the hell is this?
How's it going, fuckstick?
Pendejos. You are dead.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Mierda! You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo!
Well, that's your choice. But with a pair of sick fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freak me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Oye, Polito. I got a lamb ready for delivery. Un borrego. Vale.
You called that.
I'll drive.
Akatari's rebel.
Now that our couple are heading back to Itaqua, all we need to do is find out exactly where the hell they're gonna be. Unidad standing down. We're good to go. Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
I'm opening fire.
Truck secure. Katari's people are on the way to pick up the gear.
I'm cool, let's move. Oh shit, here they come.
Pack, this is Nomad. The convoy is secure.
Gracias, amigo. My people will make good use of those supplies.
My people are searching for La Yuri y El Polito, but in the meantime, there is something else you can do for us. I have prepared a speech for the people of Bolivia.
Hold up.
Engaging. Watch your fucking fire. Civilian down.
Shit balls.
You're in trouble. Get down.
Shift position.
Roger.
Are you there, Kumpa?
Nomad here. Go ahead, over.
I have prepared a speech for the people of Bolivia. It is a call to arms that we will broadcast from Itaqua.
Santa Blanca is going to send troops to shut that down as soon as they hear the transmission.
You see my problem? I need someone dependable to find a radio transmitter and protect it until the broadcast is complete.
Okay, Qatari. We'll get it done.
We'll go. Drifting too far apart. Moving back.
Ready? Open fire.
Opening fire.
Got it.
Rebels need supplies badly. That chopper's got them. Let's snag that bird and get it turned in the right direction.
Watch your step. These guys know something's up.
We're good. You all in one piece?
Neta, sin resentimiento.
That's gonna leave a mark.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
I'll fly.
I'm on.
Swiping a helicopter to bring a day into focus.
Hey, I found a Santa Blanca medal. This will make a nice souvenir. This is a commendation. Looks like it came from a box of cereal, or the Air Force or something.
Son unas pirujas.